What?
I used to wear the same outfit every day.
We did not put you in the same outfit every day.
Only if you peed through the other ones.
Give me a break. We... Most of the time,
we
Mom...
We did a lot of laundry.
Most of the time, Mom or I would dress you and you were not wearing the same outfit.
You know that 10... I remember the exact clothing. It was 10 shorts and 10, like, jersey. It's really weird. I wore that every day.
Maybe because you wanted to. It wasn't because anyone made you.
I wore the... All the pictures...
I don't think you quite understood the schedule we were on. Mom had school and work.
Every day I was wearing that same outfit.
Yeah, I don't think you had 10 shorts and 10
And then if you realize, but at that time, Dad moved out here for a while too. Mom was a single mom.
I know. No wonder I'm such a screw up.
You blame me on Dad trying to get a new life for us out here and Mom trying to raise us?
It's in Nathan with Mom.
Nathan? Nathan left for Saranac Lake that summer. He wasn't home.
He wasn't home, but he went on a weekend.
He did the gardening, but I don't remember Nathan being much more than that.
Well, the ones are a long time removed from Saranac Lake, aren't they? The Decker household and Decker hardware store.
Never been there.
I have. That house had an enormous attic.
Where's Plattsburgh compared to...
To where?
Saranac Lake.
Plattsburgh, you know...
North and east.
Yeah, very east. And you went through the... Was it Route 3, I think, that went from Saranac Lake through...
It's almost in the top northeast corner of New York.
You go from Saranac Lake through Lake Placid, then Lake Placid...
The music's loud.
It was a beautiful drive in the fall. Spectacular drive. Like, mountains on mountains on mountains. Colors.
How long did you live there?
Year. I was a salesman for NFIB and they wanted me to move to Lake Placid to be the branch president of a new branch there, which they eventually did organize, but they had an independent Sunday school.
Didn't we move down to Mohawk after that? It was from Plattsburgh to...
Moved to Burley. Aaron's the only one we had when we were in Plattsburgh. We lived on Brown Street.
I guess I forget that you guys...
33 Broad Street. It was right across from the Catholic Church.
I guess I forget that you guys moved out there and then moved back and had Nathan.
We had... We were there when the Pope died and they rang the church bells across twice in the year we were there. John Paul I died that year. Same year. And we lived right next to the funeral home, didn't we? Brown Funeral Home, I think is what it was. Lake Plattsburgh had... All these people from Montreal would come down on the weekends because they could buy things at par. The Canadian dollar was worth about 80 cents on the dollar. And they would drive down the... Plattsburgh had one-way streets like Little Falls has. And they'd drive down the wrong way. And we... Aaron had a little wheeler. He would wheel out on... Go on the sidewalk out... It was a fairly busy street.
You guys moved to New York and lived with Grandpa and Grandma for a little while and then to Plattsburgh, or?
Yeah, didn't take very long to move to Plattsburgh. We had a nice enough apartment. Two bedrooms. We slept on the floor.
How long were you in Burley? Long enough to have Nathan?
A year. It was a pretty checkered life.
And then they moved back, Peter, to Oswego. It had me!
Still having NFIB nightmares. I had one 2 days ago.
Back to the Elaine house.
guys ready for strawberries? Or is it too early? Run away for Sarah.
It's kind of interesting hearing your stories.
Well,
can you turn the music down a little bit? It's loud. I like music, but I like
to settle. We had four Taurus, and I went off the road 29 times that winter.
We had a Granada.
Well, it wasn't a Taurus, it was a Granada. It was yellow. But when I covered Clinton County, Franklin County, which has Saranac Lake, and St. Lawrence County, which has Messina, Canton, Governor, I'm trying to think of.
What drew you back out after Burley? What drew you back out to New York?
He lost his job.
My job.
Were Grandpa and Grandma Fiker offering to help or what?
That was a pretty dark time. When we moved back, we didn't move.
He thought he was going to go to work for Dave Niddle.
And the job wasn't there when we got here.
How did you know that? How did you ever meet the Niddles?
She knew the Niddles from early college years.
Huh. So that's what got you out there.
Well, I was
trying to think of what initially after Burley brought you from Burley.
Back. Yeah.
Back for 20...
Something years.
20 ago. Years. Because when you guys moves. Moved... Mom had to have gotten pregnant right when you guys moved back here, because I...
All of her pregnancies, except for one, were New York pregnancies, weren't they?
Two. Aaron and Nathan.
Nathan was born in Burley, but...
Mom was pregnant in New York.
In New York. Aaron was conceived in New York.
Yeah, so they were all conceived. During the summer? It was during the summer, wasn't it? So they were all conceived in New York.
I didn't want to hear about that.
Well, you just count back 9 months.
The romance must have just been a buzz.
We had lost when we'd been married, and we'd lost... The first one. After 3 months. And then I came and worked for the summer. Did N5B for the summer.
As I recall, do you already have the name Alicia and Aaron picked out for...
Not Alicia. We had Aaron and Nathan picked out.
What were you going to name a daughter?
Didn't know. That was a work in progress. Fortunately, we knew ahead of time to be able to work on it. Knew the first two were going to be boys. Was very certain that when the triplets came, we were having two boys and one girl. And it was a shock when Sarah came out.
And then we got this one. We always knew we'd finish off with a red.
Well, I don't think we... There's a 7-year gap almost, so...
Peter, you were...
Finally, we're done having kids.
You were quite the surprise, because we... Honestly, the triplets were a lot of work. Who would have ever thought Mom was going to have one more?
Surprise, unwanted.
What? You're more than wanted. You weren't even... You had to have been watching from above that Christmas Eve. I swear you had to have been watching from above the Christmas Eve.
Your mother had ovarian an ovary and a half removed.
Mom had serious health problems. You're quite the blessing. Will you stop
the
with this pity party?
The doctor told us we wouldn't be able to have any more kids, and we had five more.
Four more?
Whatever.
Five. You.
Well, if you had an ovary, you can have the island more.
She had it before, too.
She had only half an ovary.
After Matthew, her body wasn't the same. The kid kind of ruined the body.
The Dr. Boyer. Boyer. Whose family?
So you guys were born in a hostile environment. Not to be rude, Leanne, but I have a lot of trouble remembering that far back when you were little.
I can remember it very well because it was the night of the big baseball game that we've been waiting all year to see.
I remember some things when Leanne was little, but I... it was such a jumble of...
The two greatest softball pitchers in the whole region were finally playing against each other, and Ilian, and...
No one cared.
Oh, it was a full house.
We cared, Leanne.
And I went over to watch the game, and your mother was in labor, and I said, come and get me if you have to. And in the first inning, they came and got me. And we started going to the hospital, and she stopped, and she said, let's go home. I said, no, we're going. Anyway, we went anyway, and we're glad we did, because you didn't come conventionally. And Dewey had that look on his face when you had the cord around your head. Not a panic look, but a... You know, and we were there and tried not to...
I remember you, I just...
You had the cord wrapped around there was your neck four times.
You only were a baby for so long before we had three more,
but
so...
The doctor had kind of a look of accelerating...
That's why it's hard for me to remember it so much. Leanne was a baby for 18 months and then all of a sudden, bam! We sat at the kitchen table and kept giving you guys ideas for baby names.
I don't remember that.
I do, distinctly.
I remember I wanted to name Peter John.
Because we were doing twins, we thought we were having twins, so we, Nathan, Aaron, and I would try to come up with names. You guys rejected them. And then we had the twin stroller. I remember the twin stroller.
That was a big deal.
Is that what we call it? Passover or kosher salt?
For the triplets?
I used kosher salt in the potatoes today.
We're supposed to use that stuff for Passover.
Do you know what kosher means?
Yeah, it's like Jewish, or it's like blessed by a priest.
And it goes through certain...
Rabbi.
Yeah.
Or a rabbi.
It goes through certain guidelines.
Do you remember commuting to Amsterdam?
Commuting to what?
Amsterdam.
Yeah. Yeah. Tough commute.
I remember driving it once or twice with you.
Sometimes I'd be so tired when I was coming home, I'd fall asleep a little bit. And
you hit a deer once, I remember that.
I had to stop in the parking lot, Canada Harry, for a moment.
I remember that one time. You dropped me off of Betty Jean's house.
Oh.
You bought me a Milky Way.
I did?
Yeah, and you made me eat it before I got in there, and I almost choked to death.
Because you bought him a Milky Way. Oh, the suffering this poor child has had to go through.
Well, the fact that Aaron remembers us going to Holland Farm for donuts after he was born, after they went to see him, I would never guess that would be a memory.
I do remember that distinctly.
I do too.
We must not have done that very often. Do you guys remember going to the dollar stores on Fridays?
Yes, I also remember, I do remember you shoving Leanne's crib into my room. When she was born, she was loud and noisy. When you cry.
At least you remember that one time that you used to beat me. Every time I got out of line.
I don't think you've ever been beaten in your life, have you?
I've been beaten so badly. So I was so traumatized.
He's been beaten so badly his hair turned red.
Even though it was red from birth. You had these ugly, long feet. But you were a cute kid.
Born in Oneida County. The land of our ancestors, huh? The Porter ancestors, huh?
I was born right by the Great Lake Theater.
I
do.
I was born
Fort Ontario.
Home.
I'm the only one who was born, Peter, in Oswego.
I don't remember who the woman was that harassing me when you were born. I don't remember.
Dropping Leanne off at her first day of her special school.
What's that? High maintenance.
We had to put words all over all the objects in the house to teach you how to talk and all these other things. It was quite the family
effort
and ordeal to teach you how to talk. It was hard for you, but it was honestly quite the family event for us to always try to teach you.
Carpet, rug.
We'd eat it without the strawberry.
You were three. How old were you? Were you three or four when you were talking? I think it was three.
Three.
You didn't really say anything until you were three.
Well, I couldn't hear.
We know.
I still remember that apparition quite well. Going around Memorial. I remember it very distinctly, very well.
I remember some...
Mom wake me up at 4 in the morning to go.
I was pulled out of some dark area.
You weren't pulled. You're pushed.
I remember mom and dad.
Blood.
I remember
everywhere.
The whole family came to my open school.
Some doctor.
You guys
started
spanking
you guys
all came
me on
the
floor.
Beehive.
Dr. Ravengard. First time I ever noticed him.
I believe his name was Dr. Ravengard. He was just smacking me on the behind while mom was over there.
He did not deliver you.
In the corner.
It was a midwife who delivered you.
Doctor.
And then his partner was sitting over on the side.
Ritter.
Dad.
I was
worried to death. And something about redheads and, oh man, we gotta look at
it. Oh, he was. Stop it with the whole redhead junk.
You are so full of junk.
And then mom said, can we take it, or can we exchange it for a good one?
Peter, when the triplets were born.
When the triplets were there when Peter was born?
Yes.
Peter, when the triplets were born, Aaron, Nathan, and I went down to the principal's office, and they told us that mom had triplets, and they announced it for the whole school over the loudspeaker.
So?
It was a big deal in the county.
So?
Who was the other triplet that lived in Ilion?
Kevin's.
They were like 12 years old. They were like Aaron baby, weren't they?
They're old, much older than that. They ran track.
Oh boy.
Peter, do you ever remember going to the Sugar Bowl?
Yeah.
Where was it located, you remember?
Right next to the Sugar Bowl.
There was one year when Grandpa went sledding with us down that, and Grandpa flew off his sled. Got up and started laughing. It was one of the funny moments with him.
Over there in Russell Park?
Yes, this was one of the moments where he wasn't screaming.
In the big soccer field.
I do miss going hiking in the Russell Park. They had a couple trails you could go on.
I remember Michelle Barker's pool.
No. Sarah got so mad the last time we were all there, and I saw Mrs. Barker, and I yelled, hey.
Weren't they the ones who gave us a track for Halloween? They gave tracks for Halloween candy.
What?
Here.
I didn't have makeup.
You go trick-or-treating, they give you a little religious tract.
What's a tract?
We weren't religious.
It's a little pamphlet.
Right.
The Barkers were.
No, we weren't.
What, who was
she
it?
She was. She was a born again.
She smoked. I
she was evangelical.
Like crazy.
Not as much as across the street. The big ones? Yeah, I've been there very perfect a couple of times.
But she's divorced again.
And I know She was on Broadway. She was
Miss Saigon. Is Lia's a pretty good singer? I don't know. Because she's been like, she was like Glinda and stuff at Alien. Like
Glinda.
When they did
The Wizard of Oz.
I just wonder if she's any good.
Galinda with a ga.
Galinda with a ga. Okay. Oh, this is way out of my league.
No, it's not.
Thank you.
class from school.
I do. I had him for, he was my history teacher.
I never He's coming him. Over here for a minute. Okay. Cool. And we want to visit, and then we'll, he'll tell us a story about
the purple bus. He was my history teacher. Bus. He always had the, we always had to
oh,
make
Oh, I never
scrap.
Had him.
You
the
didn't
ghost
have him.
Guy?
The ghost guy. We always had to make the scrapbook no. pages first class.
Time. Yeah. I wasn't really. Oh. Anyway, let's do this one again.
He was the ghost guy?
Yeah, he was the ghost guy.
Mr. Watkins was the science guy with the
I know, but there was another guy I'm thinking of that was
his. I went with France twins on a trip to see the,
to the pizza pie.
No. I was gonna do a garage band photo.
Okay, sorry.
You can actually record just the audio.
Yeah.
recorded.
You're fine.
Okay.
Thanks, Greg.
Yeah, maybe if I hadn't given it away. Do you want to hear a song? Do you want to play?